Missouri Congressman Ike Skelton has a new take on the war on terror tonight. Take the troops out of Iraq, says Skelton, and send them to Afghanistan. KMBC 9's Michael Mahoney has more.
Skelton says the Iraq invasion has turned the campaign in Afghanistan into the forgotten war, and now a place where the Taliban and drug lords are coming back.
I believe that we must reinforce success in Afghanistan by sending some portion of the forces being withdrawn from Iraq to Afghanistan.
His speech at the Truman Library was streamed on the web by Webster University. It's part of their public policy series headed by the former Missouri governor, Bob Holden. In that speech, Skelton says there are not enough troops now in Afghanistan.
The United States must refocus attention on the forgotten war in Afghanistan.
In the audience was student Lincoln Moliga, the lieutenant colonel of the Wentworth Military Academy, the highest ranking cadet, commander of the 128th Corps of Cadets, and a former infantryman in Iraq, now studying to be an officer.
The Army gave me a scholarship to be an officer, so I took it. I thought it's a good chance for me. Mm-hmm. So after school, I'm planning on going back.
He heard Skelton's call for the troop shift from Iraq to Afghanistan, and he's not sure he likes it.
What I see is, everything is from Iraq, and that's where most of our casualties are coming from, for our soldiers. So I think half and half on that one.
As Missouri Congressman Ike Skelton, the chairman of the House Armed Services Committee, a most powerful post, advocates shifting some troops that are scheduled to leave Iraq over to Afghanistan. Michael Mahoney, KMBC 9 News.
A spokesperson for Wentworth says they have 6 cadets enrolled in college that are veterans of Iraq or Afghanistan.